Keep it away from Jason Verduzco in Illinois. This one in San Diego, Verduzco under heavy pressure and right away flips it to John Wright. One of his seven catches, a 10-7 Illinois lead at halftime. Third quarter, Travis Sims, his legs, that's what carried Hawaii. He stopped here, but look at the effort, pushing it across the goal line, 14-10 Hawaii. Illinois trying to get fancy here in the fourth quarter. They flip it back to Verduzco, and he doesn't realize that is a fumble. Doesn't go after it. Hawaii does and recovers. And then Michael Carter, who threw for over 100 yards, hooks up with Derek Branch for the 53-yard catch and carry. And they add to it. Hawaii, 27-17, an impressive win. Travis Sims, over 100 yards and two touchdowns. Illinois has lost three straight bowl games.